Welcome to Cooking with Claire. I am Claire Olson, Senior Corporate Chef for Newlyweds Foods. This is March, and March is National Sauce Month. Sauces are really, really exciting. They're a really wonderful part of cooking. They do so much. They add flavor and texture and visual appeal because, you know, you eat with your eyes first. So we are fortunate to have not only one, but two sauce experts, Chef Jamie and Chef Henry. So before I start cooking anything, I'm going to go and consult with them to see if they have any inspiration and suggestions for me. So let's go give them a call and see what they have to say. Hey, you guys. Thanks so much for joining me. We have Jamie Bosworth out of our Jigsaw Foods location in the UK. And I have Henry Sidera, who is out of our Mullins location in Broadview, Illinois. And these guys are our sauce experts, so I thought I'd bring them in to join us and tell us a little bit about sauces and some fun things that they've been working on recently.
Sure. So thank you again for having us participate in this, especially Sauce Month, and just a great idea to kind of participate, and especially that kind of caters to what project you're working on. Second, we want to start to pair it up with something that's more familiar flavors and local flavors.
I love that.
What's synonymous with, let's say, a chicken wing or fried chicken? I mean, you're thinking about maybe like a buffalo sauce.
Buffalo, for sure.
So buffalo is really synonymous with that. We want to tie it in with some local flavors. And in this case, a staple of flavor that's really known in here in Chicago is jardinera. So in this case, the jardinera relish, which is basically, it's a pickled vegetables which is submerged in oil, usually olive oil.
Yes.
So you get the instant heat, tang, and texture from the vegetables.
I love it.
And the two flavors marriages very, really, really well.
Can we try this one too?
Absolutely.
Yes.
And with this, it works perfectly well for chicken applications. You can use it on a sandwich, you can use it as a dip. And if you want to have a spicy kick, you can also use it for a crudité of vegetables. You can kind of dip it in.
So it's good. Really well. I love everything about this. It has the buffalo. It has the pickled jardinera with the heat and the vinegar of the buffalo. I love it. That one's awesome.
Absolutely. And this is really popular here, especially among dishes here local in Chicago. You can put it on Italian beef, bratwurst, pasta, salads. I mean, it goes well.
Everything,
well,
anything. Yes. I'm going to find something fun to make with that too.
Yeah, please.
Thanks, Henry. How about you, Jamie? Yeah. What's been going on with you?
Wow. Well, I'll tell you a little bit about myself being a sauce fanatic, really. From 17 years old, I was a pastry chef, and I realized that sauces make dishes so exciting. So, yeah, I mean, the beauty of sauces as well is it adds wow, it adds texture, it adds color, smell, yes, flavor to any dish. So it's a really varied thing to create, and the excitement you can get from a sauce is unbelievable. So one of the things that's trending at the minute still over here in the UK is piri piri, or South African style hot, you know, chicken. So today I've prepared a couple of lemon and chili sauces for you. I've got this one here. This is a lemon and chicken marinade. This is a cold mix, easy little sauce. Blitz it all up with a hand blender and then marinate your chicken fillets in there, or chicken thighs, boneless if you wish, for 24 hours. An hour, it'll even make a difference. So that's that one. And then we've got a little bit of vinegar in there, lemon juice, some chili, of course, smoked paprika.
Great balance of flavors.
It's brilliant. And so we marinate the chicken raw in that, and then we pre-cook it to about 72 degrees, so it's cooked through, and then that's when we finish it on the grill.
Okay, I love it. We're going to do that today. We are going to do that with this sauce today.
Excellent. And then this is where I then, once it's all nicely bar marked up off your lovely grill, we've got this lovely sauce here as well. So this is its partner in crime.
Okay.
This is a lemon and chili glaze.
Cool.
And I've got some of that here. For you to taste. So again, it's got a bit of a kick, so take it, you know, a little bit at a time, but yes.
Okay, so right, a little bit at a time.
Stick to the chicken.
But it's so good, and it pairs so well with the other one.
Yeah. With the marinade. And in there as well, we've got some cider vinegar, and we've got some tomato paste as well. And again, more lemon zest, all that fresh, citrusy flavor.
Definitely.
So they're my two sauces for you to try.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for joining me today. I am going to take these sauces that you passed through the computer, and I am going to get into my kitchen cooking with them, and we will share the recipes with all of you as soon as we're done. So very cool. Thanks, guys. We appreciate it.
Yeah. Look forward to it. Thank you, Chef.
So after talking with our sauce experts, I am taking Chef Henry's Buffalo Jardiniere sauce, which is awesome. It's amazing. It's delicious. And I thought I would make a really fun pasta salad with this sauce. I've combined a couple of the ingredients that you would pair with buffalo wings, and I paired a few of the ingredients that you would use with jardiniere. So we have some pasta here, and then I'm going to add some carrots and celery, which obviously pair with the buffalo sauce. I also have some diced chicken. And then for the jardiniere, I roasted some cauliflower, and I also cooked up a couple links of Italian chicken sausage, and we are going to put this all together in a bowl and sprinkle some blue cheese crumbles on it. And I think this is a really good way to kind of marry the two sauces together by incorporating ingredients that would also go with them. So there you have it, buffalo jardiniere pasta salad. I incorporated ingredients that would complement both sauces, and we combined them together, and we sprinkled a little blue cheese on top, and I can't wait to take a bite. Let's move on to the next recipe. Okay guys, so we have Chef Jamie's lemon and chili sauce here. Per his directions, we took some wings and we wrapped them up in that delicious marinade that is gonna pair well with the toss sauce. Marinated the wings, threw them on the grill, grilled them in this beautifully windy Chicago day. Hope my hair isn't too messed up. And now we are gonna put the sauce to top off these wings. You can smell the lemon, and you can smell the chili, and you can just smell that delicious freshness. And that's it. It's a two-step process that is super, super easy. There you go, lemon chili wings from Chef Jamie. So I hope you guys enjoyed this month's edition of Cooking with Claire as much as I enjoyed presenting it to you. I think it was a lot of fun having our guest sauce experts, Jamie and Henry, join us this month. So try out our recipes, give us a shout if you'd like further information or samples, and come back next month to see what we have in store. See ya!